In this chapter, we will learn how the discovery of fire took place. In the Stone Age era, man learned how to make weapons from stones. Now, we will learn how he discovered fire. You see in this picture, earlier man was walking not erect. Then he had bones as weapons, then he took stones. Now he learned how to make fire. How did he learn? The process will be learnt in this chapter. Let's continue. Stone Age men observed that lightning caused a fire, or when the sun shining on dry leaves of trees, it caused them to ignite. One of the ways in which Stone Age man made fire was rubbing two pieces of wood together. It could also be done by rubbing two flint stone together. Now the man was happy. He had stone weapons with him and also he had fire. The discovery of fire was a landmark in the history of mankind. Now, once man had discovered fire, he could do many things. For example, once man had discovered fire, he could warm himself in front of flames and cook the flesh of animals. Fire brought light into dark caves. He also used lamps made of stone and animal fat, wick of straw to light up caves. Since man observed that animals are afraid of fire, he used it as a protection from them. Man could now make fire whenever he needed it. When he didn't need it, he put it off by pouring water or putting soil over it. So, the discovery of fire was of vital importance in the history of humanity. Fire was used to cook raw meat. And the bulbs and roots roasted in fire, they tasted better. Fire was also used to dispel darkness. Stone Age man made use of straw wicks and animal fat in lamps. Let's summarize now. How did the Stone Age man discover fire? Stone Age men observed that lightning caused a fire, or when the sun shining on dry leaves, it caused them to ignite. Now, Stone Age man thought, how can he make his own fire? Earlier, he would save that fire and use it later. But later, he learned that one of the ways in which Stone Age man can make fire was by rubbing two pieces of wood together. It could also be done by rubbing two flint stone together. Now, he could cook his meals and there were so many benefits of fire. He would keep himself warm in the cave. He could light up his caves, dark caves, and he used to save himself from wild animals, and he was more safe. Now the family life started. People used to burn fire and used to sit together. That's how social life of man began. Let's revise now. True or false? Man used fire to dispel darkness. True. Stone Age man made use of straw wicks and animal fat in lamps. True. Bulbs and roots roasted in fire taste better. True. Man cooked on fire from prehistoric time. False. What did Stone Age man use to dispel darkness from caves? Stone Age man used fire to dispel darkness from caves. What did the Stone Age man do with the fire? Stone Age man roasted bulbs, roots, and raw flesh in the fire. How did the Stone Age man make fire? The Stone Age man made fire by rubbing two pieces of wood or stones together. What difficulties Stone Age man faced before the discovery of fire? He used to live in dark caves. He used to eat raw flesh, and he was attacked by wild animals. Now, once he discovered fire, he could light up his caves, he could re-eat cooked flesh, and he could save himself from the attack of wild animals.